here we go. We're going to do a quick demo of the A1 of this dance. So with your partner, you're going to take a low hand hold with your right hand. We're going to balance in and out. And then with your partner, you're going to pull by while still holding on until you end up facing back to them. Now you're going to naturally kind of settle into your left foot. And at the time that you're settling in your left foot, you feel like doing a little flary thing with your left arm to put it up and go, woo, that's perfectly acceptable. It's actually a lot of fun. And what we're going to do here is we're going to do a grapevine move. So you're going to find that your right foot is most available. The way to remember this is if I'm going to go to my left, which is what's going to happen here, I want to do it with the right foot. So whatever direction you're going, you start with your opposite foot. So put right in front, bring left to match it. Put right behind, left to match it. Right in front, left to match it, right behind, and left to match it. Take left hand with your partner, balance in and out, and pull by the swap and keep holding on until you can face back in. And now we're going to do the same thing in the other direction. So we're going to start with our left foot in front. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, if you find that you're on carpet or something else, or you're just not enjoying the grapevine move, there's a couple other ways we can do it. If you know there's a Yosemite Sam mud flaps you see on trucks sometimes, you know, kind of like Yosemite Sam with the pistols up, saying, back off. Well, you can get in kind of that position, and you're facing your partner, and you're just going to sidestep around this. And it's going to take 8 steps as well. And that's another way of doing it. And you'd be able to offer your hand to your partner. Now, the other thing you could do if you want to do it is just simply walk. It's just 8 small steps. You kind of do it as if you're doing a left shoulder round or a right shoulder round, but you want to engage with your partner. But those are all perfectly fine options. So let's show you the primary one here again. Right hand balance, in and out, and woo! Right in front. Left hand, your partner balance. Left in front, going the other way.